did a fucking thing though. Hold on. Okay, it is Saturday, December 3rd, 10:50 p.m. I just officially locked in my surgery date. To get plastic surgery, I'm getting Lipo 360. My surgery is supposed to be February 22nd. They better not fuck around and change my surgery date. Because everything I do from this point out is revolving around that surgery date. Well, I put my deposit down. The way how they really got me was because they had a special going on that I was not about to let miss me. And I ended up hitting them up like, you know what, like, let me just hit them up to see if I could lock this in. I wasn't expecting to lock it in so quick, but the special grabbed me. Because honestly, like, I've been thinking and talking about getting my body done. I'm getting my body done, period. I keep on going back and forth in my head, like, should I just go through with it and do a BBL? Should I just do a BBL? Anyways, it's been 3 minutes. Listen, I'm getting my body done. Just stay tuned. This is just the intro. This is just the beginning. I'm about to screenshot the convo so I can have all these receipts because I'm documenting every fucking thing. Body are gonna get done up here.
Now, let's go tell my grandma.
Grandma? Yeah, downstairs. Oh. So I have something to tell you. I'm gonna be getting plastic surgery.
I'm trying not to let that shit go. What the hell is that? Coat massage. Coat massage.
I'm doing my belly. I'm gonna get Lipo 360. Mm-hmm. So they're gonna take everything out my belly. Mm-hmm. And I might let them put a little bit in my hips, just a little bit.
So they're about to get insurance?
No, I have to pay for it.
That costs a lot?
I call it special, so it's...
And yeah, but pump it in plan.
Yeah, and it's in Miami, so it's scheduled for February 22nd.
You check out the doctor and make sure everything is...
Yeah, I did full research on everything, and Nikki's going to be coming with me.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's somebody.
I'm gonna go on Airbnb.
Then you mean you're gonna find somewhere?
Yeah.
But you have to go back to do. You have to go back to them right after that. That's what I say. You have to do all that. Okay, you can't just come home. You have to do follow ups.
Yep.
Okay, but just be careful. You know, me wanna fight, don't do anything. Make it look nice that you want to be. But just make sure you do all your research on it. And you look on people, picture, and you look on everything
with
it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm about to tell my aunt. Now I'm getting my body done. So, Steph, I have to tell you something, auntie.
Yo.
Did you hear the big news?
What?
Did I get my body done?
Oh, sorry. Are you going to do it?
Yeah. So,
how are you supposed to do it?
I'm doing it in February. February 22nd. I'm doing it in Miami. Yeah. And Nikki's coming with me.
Oh, she said yeah?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna pay for her ticket. Mm-hmm. She was there when I booked it. I kept going back and forth. I kept talking about it, but I was like, I'm not gonna actually look into it or anything until next year, like for the new year. When January comes, I'm gonna start like doing consultations. They had a special, a Black Friday special, and it was already over like 2 days before I had saw the post. So I wrote them like, oh, is the special still going on? Da, 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 da. I kept on pressuring the special, and she told me if I book it that same night that she had gave me some information or whatever. I sent them my pictures, and she was like, I'll be a perfect candidate for what I want to do. I'm gonna do Lipo 360.
Yeah,
I am. I'm a little nervous. Yeah, alright, boom. So, I just told my aunt or whatever, and y'all saw her reaction when I finished record. When I stopped recording, she just ended it off with, "Well, as long as you feel me, you happy, and this is what you want, and you made your mind up on it, like you good. I'm always looking here. I need to look here." But yeah, she was just like, "For me, as long as da da da." Like, as long as this is what you want to do. So, everybody on board, which I'm not surprised. My mom is always on board with whatever I do. So, yeah, my little sister's jacking in. Like, everybody is on board. So, that's that. That's that. I don't think I've been saying the days. So, it's Sunday, December 11th. My surgery is scheduled for February 22nd, 2023. I'm supposed to be leaving for Miami February 21st. I look a fucking mess, but I'm about to tell my brother that I'm getting my body done. He gonna cut my ass. But listen, listen, you listening? I'm going to Miami in February to get my body done.
Why are you
looking? Because I want a flat stomach. I'm only getting my stomach done. Huh?
When you like 50, that shit is wrinkly, bro.
No, it's not, nigga.
Okay, I need to just bro.
Why are you saying that? You the only one saying that. Steffi didn't say that. Steffi was happy. Mickey's coming with me to take care of me.
Don't do it, bro. Just leave your body alone, bro. You wanna do stuff to yourself, bro. Just leave your body alone.
Yo, do not drink. Steffi, he's showing drinking that ginger ale to his head.
I'll tell you what.
So this is how I look in pants. It's not bad. Everyone around me keep telling me, like, yo, you don't see what we see. Like, your body's good, da da da. I hit him. You feel me? I hit him.
Ricky here.
My mom, come over here. Yeah? I want you in my video.
You want me in your video?
Yeah.
I dressed for your video.
Come. My beautiful grandmother. My great grandmother.
Thank you. Your father should be here.
So, Mama, did you hear the big news?
What's that?
I'm getting plastic surgery.
Plastic
surgery.
When are you going to
next month. In like 3 weeks. February.
Wait, your stomach?
Yeah, I'm going to do my stomach.
Oh.
How you feel about it?
Did you
want
to medical everything?
Yeah, I did my research and everything.
Why
are
you doing it?
Why am I doing it?
Mm.
I'm doing it because...
Your doctor get clearance?
I got my medical clearance.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me tell you why I'm doing it, Mama. Mm. I have some insecurities that I just want to, you know, fix a little bit.
Oh.
I'm doing it for myself, though.
Go for it.
Go for it, right?
As long as you're going to be okay.
I knew you would say that.
Yes.
I knew my grandma would say that.
Yes.
I need clearance. You want
it? Yeah, as long as I'm healthy enough.
Yes.
I need to do surgery. As long as I get that clearance, we're gone.
Yeah. So you know I need you to pray for me before I go, right, Mama?
Yes.
I'm going to Miami to do it.
You're going to Miami. How much you going to cost you?
The surgery is, but I have to pay for like other stuff.
Yes. Look.
Go for it. I'm doing liposuction. But I'm gonna do like a fat transfer, so I'm gonna let them put it in my hip. But nothing crazy. I'm not gonna be looking like a stripper.
Only hope nothing is not going to hurt.
Hey, stop.
You know?
Yeah.
Make you work.
Yeah, I did my research on the facility, the doctor, everything.
And they tell you, say, don't bring nobody come.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to do surgery. Mm-hmm. And when you're done, them tell you, say, don't bring nobody take care of one.
No,
they tell me that I have to have someone. Yeah.
And once you get clearance from me, you see, once them give you the okay to get clearance from your doctor, you know everything is all right.
Yeah.
But once you ever go, and then the one you get clearance from your doctor, that is a no-no.
Yeah.
I got the text that I am officially cleared for surgery. We are Liddy.